Consequences and repercussions. Now, I don't advocate nor condone violence.
Did anybody else care to count the slaps of the man on the face? Did anybody notice the chairs that was knocking over and the people running in the background? Does anybody else care to ask over brunch? What's the difference between the N-word?